Welcome back, guys. It's me here, Boy Legendary Max here, and today in another awesome video in how to push to Arena 4. So basically, I'm going back to the past, right? This is my second account, and I'm gonna use a deck for you guys. I'm gonna show you this deck that you can totally push with to go to Arena 4 and to Arena 5 and go to 6, because it's very awesome. And yeah, so for the first one, we're gonna get into a replay and let's go in it and commentate a little. So basically, guys, I haven't been uploading videos offline because my phone has been destroyed and I'm trying to working on getting another phone. But in the meantime, I'm going to do some videos and pushes with this, my low account on my different phone, and just keep on going up and help this person to grow too as well. And those up. So basically, now we're gonna use this guy up and almost until MD Barbarian. So we're gonna drop a bomb tower here to take out that multiple tube. The bomb tower is a must in this deck. Maybe you guys can also use the Teslas, because Teslas are very cool also. But if you don't have the bomb tower, guys, you can use the Tesla. If you don't have the Tesla, you can use the bomb tower. So now this guy have sent out the prince, and the prince totally destroyed that. Now drop the armor spell. You guys really need the armor skeleton. Without armor skeleton, your base is nothing. So you need to get that there and get. Also, the archers is a must because they're so strong, they can take out air tubes in no time. So we're gonna drop that musketeer there, then drop the archers behind it to take out the multiple tubes. Okay, we're gonna go in. Just see, you can drop the picker there. We're gonna wait a little bit. Drop that picker right there. Also, you can use the picker or the giant. Anyone else you guys use are the prince instead of it, but I recommend you to use the picker mostly, and it's very awesome, guys. So pickers are very awesome in the low area, in the low arenas, and also. So I'm gonna drop that bomb tower there. Use some emojis to tease this guy, so get him off guard. And yeah, because as you can see up there, he got some very serious troops here. If he really know how to use his troops, he can get flying 3 crown there. But let's go ahead, and we're gonna use smarter. We're gonna use our strategy. So he dropped that, and that was what we're waiting for. Drop the bomb tower there. We're gonna drop the hunter behind him so they can split up and destroy the prince, and also destroy the barbarian, and drop the archers to take out some of the troops. So let's go ahead. As you can see there, look at those archers. Beautiful. Boom, take out. Let's take out the Valkyrie. Drop the picker there so the archers don't get out there. And now we're going to go in and send it in the core now. So yeah, gonna send everything we got. Send that barrel. If you don't have the barrel, guys, I recommend you guys to use the spear goblin. Also, no, I already got the spear goblin, so I recommend you guys to use the goblin, the spear goblin. I'm gonna show you another troops you can use. Now the prince of geek not going in. We're gonna get that. Let's see, boom. Get that there, very cool, very easy. Now all we're gonna do is defend it, because we can't get any more crown here. Time gonna run out. It's gonna be stupid if you try to go for attack with a different crown and it's like 20 seconds left, 10 seconds left. So you're gonna send everything out there, drop that army skeleton there, and we're gonna use the archers there. So everything we got, the knight, anything, we're gonna wait there, and we won. Drop that musketeer there. Boom! Got that base, baby. Very good and very nice. As you can see, this deck is dope. I'm going to let you see, guys, and maybe copy it. So yeah. So in this clan, let me tell these guys to. Okay. Yeah. So yeah. So because in my clan, so I really want him to do that because they're gonna be in some videos. So yeah, basically now here is the deck, 3.4 elixir deck, and it's very dope, very easy. Let me get a screenshot of this. Beautiful, yeah, beautiful. So you guys can use this deck anytime. If you don't have the barrel goblin, you guys recommend you guys to use the bomber. The bomber is very awesome if you only got some little bit of troops. It's very cool and awesome, you guys forget it. So basically that's it for today, guys. Hope you guys can drop a like and drop down a sub down below. And basically soon we will get to push to Arena 4 with this deck. And yeah, guys, you guys gonna love this. Peace out, guys. Hope you guys drop a sub and drop a like down below. Comment down below if you happy to see me, guys. So yeah, peace out.